Hi drummers, hope you're well. Shout out to channel member Hayley who requested this one. This is Phil Collins and Philip Bailey, Easy Lover.
Easy lover.
or something like that. I hope it all makes a bit of sense. A really fun playthrough. Classic drum part, of course, by Phil Collins. I'm sort of following a chart there. I know people will say, why are you reading that? Phil Collins doesn't read music. Well, I know, but what I'm trying to do there is recreate what the great man played, you know. So it made sense to follow a chart. I didn't have time to sit and memorize it all. So in this particular case, when we're doing this particular thing of trying to recreate pretty much what somebody played and certainly recreate the feel and the vibe of it and the way it punctuates one section into the next, it's such a brilliant, you know, energy to the drums on this track, like everything else he ever played. It's a really great exercise, I think, to try and recreate it. And I like to address this point, why do we do this? Why would we play exactly or close to what somebody played in the first place? People often say, well, I like to hear a drummer do their own thing. Yeah, me too, man, me too. But I think it's a brilliant exercise. Obviously, if you're learning to read and you're learning parts, that's one thing. It's that, and it's a really great exercise in its own right. But also, of course, well, as far as I'm concerned, when we learn a great drummer's part like this, what we're doing is digesting their material in the hope that, man, you can assimilate some of their stuff, some of their vocabulary, take it into your own playing. And then when you are being creative, then, you know, not saying you'd rip them off left, right and centre, but sort of lovingly recreate, you know, some of their stuff, or take it, combine it in different ways. It's such a brilliant way, I think, to just expose your musical brain to the classics, which this definitely is, in my opinion. So shout out to Phil Collins and Philip Bailey for that matter, of amazing tune, amazing drum part. Shout out to Hayley for requesting that one. And thanks for watching, as always. I'll link to the chart in the description below if you're interested in that. And thanks for watching, really appreciate it. Cheers.